I think so. You need help getting off the...
Nah, I can do that.
Care, you good?
Dude, this is fucking awesome back
yeah,
here.
Yeah, man. You think all that, how you think those big BMWs, do they have knobbies and shit? Or you think they're still back there that first climb?
I don't even think they entered.
I don't know, dude. This would be a little fucking scary on a GS.
The bright orange fresh jacket.
Oh, yeah, Wile E. Coyote.
He broke down or something, I don't know.
Yeah, because his wheel was all fucked up yesterday, right?
Sergio stopped and then the rest of the crew, I don't know.
Who's in front of us? Jeremy and a couple people?
Jeremy, Drew, and Robbie are in front of y'all.
Let me check my phone, see if I got any text messages, because some people could be saying.
Dan was behind me at the start, but I don't know where he's at.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
I don't think a lot of the guys behind us are even making it.
Dan's used to riding this kind of stuff, but not on a big DRZ.
Oh, yeah?
On a CR. You're all right. I'm just gonna walk it up this thing and get on, so. Thank you. I'm good. I'm just going to let you by for a minute.
Okay.
Oh, no. I lost my fuel vent hose. Mm. I'm going to be smelling fuel.
All right.
That's all right. Oh.